The iPhone XS and XS Max are finally making its way to more and more consumers. However, a new issue called Chargegate has surfaced alongside the availability. Numerous users are reporting an issue related to the charging of their handsets. Apparently, the smartphone is not automatically charging when the lightning cable is connected. In some cases, users are required to tap on the screen in order to get their phone's charging. Other users are required to unplug and plug back the cable in the phone to get it charging. The renowned Lewis from the Unbox Therapy YouTube channel achieved a huge amount of iPhone XS and XS Max models in order to test the issue. During the testing, a bulk of them appeared to be affected by this charging issue. The old iPhone X, however, remained unaffected by this problem. Apple is yet to make an official statement about this issue. However, the Chargegate hashtag is gaining form in the social media, so we expect to see the Steve Jobs company giving an official word about the issue pretty soon. We wouldn't be surprised if this turns to be a software problem, related to the smartphone's offline charging. However, if it is a hardware problem, that would be a tragedy for a so expensive smartphone. This is the second issue suffered by customers who bought any of the iPhone XS or XS Max. The first was related to a poor Wi-Fi and LTE reception. Apple is yet to give an answer for both issues. Thanks for watching.